The legendary SD nameplate is back in India, all thanks to Classic Legends, which have also revived the Java brand. SD is now reborn with not just one but three motorcycles here in the Indian market, and these bikes will be sold in the same showroom where you can pick up a Java. Bookings are now open for Rs 5000 and the brand claims that deliveries are also going to begin right away. Three all new motorcycles have been launched, and in this video we will share with you all the basics. Point to note, these bikes are being positioned as proper modern classics as they have the old school SD DNA but come with a modern liquid cooled motor. First up is the most affordable SD, the SD Roadster. Prices for this motorcycle start from Rs 1.98 lakh ex showroom, and the brand will retail this bike in a total of 5 paint options. You can say that this SD Roadster has arrived to rival the likes of the Royal Enfield Meteor 350. Powering the SD Roadster is a 334cc single cylinder 4-stroke liquid cooled DOHC motor producing 29.7 PS of power at 7300 rpm and 29 Nm of torque at 6500 rpm matched to a 6-speed gearbox. This bike weighs 184 kg, has a 12.5 liter fuel tank, 1440 mm of wheelbase, 790 mm of seat height, and ground clearance of 175 mm. The SD Roadster rides on 18-inch front and 17-inch rear alloy wheels with a telescopic front fork and twin gas-charged rear shock absorbers. Features include LED headlamp, LED tail lamp, full digital speedometer cluster, chopped fender design, fat tires, chrome accents, split seats, dual exhausts, etc. The bike comes with dual channel ABS as well for added safety. Next up is the unique SD Scrambler. This motorcycle at the moment has no competition in the segment, and prices start from Rs 2,04,000 ex showroom. The highlight of the SD Scrambler is the design and its ability to be ridden on and off the road. Features include a tuck and roll seat which is upswept, classic rounded fuel tank, circular LED headlamp, dual exhausts, on and off road tires, fender beak at the front, offset digital speedometer cluster, upright riding posture, rear rack, a bash plate, tire hugger, short rear fender, telescopic front forks with 150 mm travel, and rear dual shock absorbers with 130 mm travel, ABS with road, off-road and rain modes, LED headlamp, LED tail lamp, LED turn indicators, and much more. The SD Scrambler is going to be sold in 6 paint options. Powering the SD Scrambler is the same 334cc engine, but in this format, the motor produces 29.1 PS at 8000 RPM and 28.2 Nm at 6750 RPM matched to a 6-speed gearbox. This bike rides on a 19-inch front and 17-inch rear wheel with spoked rims. This model weighs 182 kg, has a wheelbase of 1403 mm, ground clearance of 200 mm, seat height of 800 mm and has a 12.5 liter tank capacity. And finally, we have the big daddy, the SD Adventure. One glance and anyone can tell that this bike is ready to fight it out with the Royal Enfield Himalayan. Prices of the SD Adventure start from Rs 2.09 lakh and the bike will be sold in 3 paint options. This is a purpose-built adventure tourer motorcycle built for those who want to tour long distances. Powering this bike is also the same 334cc liquid-cooled motor, but it produces 30.2 PS and 29.9 Nm matched to a 6-speed gearbox. This motor is tuned for mid-range and trail riding focus along with good high-speed highway abilities. This ADV motorcycle weighs 188 kg, has a tank capacity of 15.5 liters, wheelbase of 1465 mm, ground clearance of 220 mm, seat height of 815 mm. The SD Adventure uses a 21-inch front and a 17-inch rear wheel setup with wire spoked rims. The front telescopic suspension offers 200 mm of wheel travel and the rear adjustable monoshock offers 180 mm of wheel travel. Along with a dual channel ABS, this bike also gets road, off-road and rain modes. Design features include full LED lighting, front beak typical of ADV bikes, dual purpose tires, single upswept exhaust end can, saddle stay offered as standard, split seat setup, fuel tank with SD branding and tank grips, engine bash plate and a full digital speedometer cluster with Bluetooth connectivity and navigation option. This display also has tilt adjustment, and the SD Adventure also gets an app to interact with the motorcycle. The chassis mounted front cage is made of heavy duty steel to protect your motorcycle. Each of the SD motorcycles will be sold with plenty of accessories so that you can customize your bike to suit your personality. Let us know which of these three SD motorcycles did you like the most. Don't forget to subscribe to the Credar channel, because we will try our best to bring out a detailed ride review of these bikes for you very soon. Thank you.